Yo, what's up, guys? We're gonna be playing some larder on the aftermath. We are playing as a Dragonmaw clan. Wish me luck, wish me luck. We are playing this race for first time in a while. I say it every time, like, oh guys, I don't know how to play this race. I haven't played it in a while.
How can I help?
If I were you, I would be already pissed hearing it like 24/7, you know?
Oh no! Bring it on!
What does the shadow will? Let darkness guide me.
I am able to help.
Alright, anyway. Yeah, I gotta remember all the little tricks that I have for this race. I gotta remember all the little tricks I have for this map. So this is one little trick, you can creep this with ships. Where is my dragon thingy? There you go. Oh, I could possess a dragon, yeah. Right? I could possess a dragon, I feel like. But that's fine. Let's go with the spear throwers, demolisher. No, destroy, destroy, destroy. There you go. Ooh. Someone is rushing my ass. I forgot his control point. Okay, if you wanna be that aggressive. Ooh. Okay, so this camp, yeah, I did poorly. This camp I did poorly. But I feel like it's not that bad. Let's get one armor upgrade. Just one. This guy runs out of mana real fast. Who is green? I feel like this guy knows how to play. Yeah, I feel like this guy should know how to play. Oh, he managed to level up the last second. He managed to push the level. I mean, use a low shard.
Oh
So, where did my demolishers go? That's a good question. Did they get destroyed? Oh, hello. I know what makes you think that I don't have boats to defend against that. But, sure, yeah.
Our town is under attack! Immediately! Bring it on! We're under attack! Well done!
What is your will, sir? The rest of us dead await, master. This better than the master. The rest of us dead await.
What is your will?
What does the shadow will?
We're under attack!
I am able to help.
Oh no!
I can wait no longer. This
what do you want, yes?
What you
spears, catapults. Okay. This is such an annoying strat, yeah. I feel like I improved the Eren's strat basically for this. For this Necrosh CP harassment. It's fun, yeah, it's actually fun, you know. So we have two armor upgrades and nothing else so far. Nothing else so far. The Windwalk is only 25 mana. I could make more workers if I wanted to, but I feel like the best way right now is probably just mess units.
What is your will, master? What is your will, master?
Yeah, I would say just mess units to take things easier, right? And let's do it now, yeah, let's go. Dragons are pretty tanky, I like that. Oh well, let's play around dragons for once. I usually don't go dragons, but this time I think it's not that bad. So many units. The hidden stone is getting healed. How does that make any sense? Jesus Christ.
Bring it on!
All who oppose the Lord! The rest of the dead await.
Uh-oh. Did I put a rally point on my Necrosh instead of... Let's get one range upgrade, and that's it. Left outland. Nice, well played. Wait, you're coming for my ass? But my Twilight Run. My Twilight Run. You're forcing your opinion on me. Who does that? God damn it. I almost had him. Oh, has units on the back. Okay, let's make it fair. If you win against me, I will submit. If I win against you, I am a free orc. I will keep the part of the deal, my part of the deal, so don't worry. Point, guys, the rally point, please keep it. Not to the Necrosh. Yeah, you know, like, I don't have to worry about squishy casters anymore. Okay, what are you doing? Rally point, please, rally point. To the Morgur, not to the Necrosh. Christ. What are you doing? This is not the way. Thirteen control points, Dark Horde. Scary. Scary.
Our tower is under attack. I
We're under attack! Good one!
What is your will?
I'll consider it our enemy. Yes, no longer. Yes.
What do you want?
Finally. Command me.
Wait no longer.
We're under attack!
What is your will?
It's a good spot on North for me. We have 4 control points right now.
What is your will?
Because of the yellow. So annoying. I need to get gold fast.
We're under attack. I can wait no longer.
What we want, good one.
I stand. Our town is under attack.
Oh, the bridge is destroyed. Oh no. That's not good. Yeah, but I haven't lost yet. I have not lost yet, you know.
Our town is under attack.
Get on with it.
We're under attack.
Which path is actually leading towards alliance with you? I see. I probably found it, yeah.
I
Bro, did Teal actually give up on you? Like what? How are you so early already here, like, and you're so fucking strong? What the fuck, man? This shit. Yeah, you can completely go destroyed. Construct the base, construct the base. Construct the base. Can you construct the base, please? I need this base to be constructed. Finally. Alright, my last attempt to redeem myself as an independent Horde player. Alright, alright, you won. Don't fucking kill me completely. I'm gonna be dead, dude. I submit. Don't kill me! No, this is my Morgar, dude! Don't kill me! Yo! I know stream delay, but like... I didn't notice my hero was surrounded. What the fuck? Sheesh, man. Relax. Yo! Yeah, imagine my level 11 Morgar would die.
We're under attack.
That would feel awkward.
For my ancestors.
Yeah, I know, chat. I feel like Orange, who has complete control of Outland, is kinda... It's kinda OP. I don't think I can do shit about it as Brown. If I wanted to win, I probably should have gone Twilight immediately. I probably should have gone Twilight immediately, so... Yeah. Alright, how do I lie him? Yeah, I need you to pledge the alliance to me. Well, funny, it's the other way around, to be honest, but yeah. Send me the request. And we got this. Two heroes level 11. Yeah, I like this grind. It's kind of wonky. What do you mean wonky? Need to kill Magdaridan off. Oh man, you kill Magdaridan for that. Ah shit. I'm sorry. Alright, yeah, give me the request so we ally and we go kill everyone. What is he doing here, this guy? Oh, it's that path! I remember that path, yeah, it's very bad one to be honest for you. But it's fine. It's fine. We're gonna be stronger. We're gonna get stronger. It's fine. There you go. Nefarian's blood. Yeah, I'm accepting. There you go. What's up? Research complete. Bro, how many CPs I have? I have 6 control points. The only thing that left of me is my levels on heroes. Yeah, what's up?
What lies before me?
I wanna kill the dwarf. That's what I was doing until you came, so yeah, let's finish the job. And yeah, then I don't know, I feel kinda safe. I feel like it's appropriate time for me to make lumber operations now. At least you got levels on heroes. Yeah, true. I'm sorry, Reeler. I didn't mean to. I wanted a good fight, yeah. You were a little bit not prepared for it, I guess. Dragons. Dragon, these nuts. Dragons. Yo, thank you. Yeah, I can afford demolishers now and the heavy healers. I feel like we can just go, yeah. My life, we're under attack. I Actually, oh, use their healing. Yo, Kronk, dude! Zap, my man, yo! 100 bucks, dude, 100 juicers! Yo, thanks so much! Yo, dude, what's up? Thanks so much, man. 100 juicers. 20 subs gifted, man. I really appreciate it. Thanks so much. He's revival, right? Oh my god, he's not. Bruh. Yeah, you just body blocked a little bit, but it's fine, I feel like. It's my fault for having him so low HP in the first place. Shit, man, feels bad. Yo, Kronk, thanks so much. Thanks so much. I work 50 hours this week. It shall be my last night of 5 in a row for 10 hours a night. With your night shifts. Night shifts end, you always work at fucking night. Well, I can't say that I'm not streaming at night. Well, man, I really appreciate it, thanks so much. Man, this is like this is a traffic jam. Or do you enable low latency on stream to remove the delay? Because the performance gonna go down, so yeah. Dude. Yo, thank you, man. Twenty fucking subs. Like, who gives that much? Well, that reminds me, Woos gifted 10 bucks. More like 10 euros for the CTTD. Yeah, we gotta play CTTD. We gotta play the CTTD, finally. I totally forgot about that. Well, yo, Ooze, move, dude! You blocked the breach all by yourself, completely, bro. Move your ass! Oh, yo, Ooz, thank you for 5 subs, appreciate it. Yo, man! I really appreciate it, I was so fucking low on subs. Yeah, I see why. God, this is loud. There's so many. Yeah, I really appreciate it. Thanks so fucking much. 25 gifted subs in one go. If only I didn't lose Morgur. This would be the best day of my life, man. Fucking Morgur. Decided to die for no reason. And the guy was like what the fuck?! Yo, Kronk, what the fuck are you doing? He needs to catch up. the notification of Lego to catch up, but you gave $69. What the fuck, man? Yo, relax a little bit. Yo, dude. It's fucking huge. Thanks so much, man. Appreciate it. My god, it's getting hot in here. I gotta turn AC again. A hero or something like. You're still stucking the fuck out of me everywhere. This is like a traffic jam indeed. But yeah, thanks so much, man. 25 gifted subs and $69, dude. In donos, dude. There you go. Ikota, finally. Yo. Yo, Trigger, thank you for follow as well. Who gives 20 subs? He says, well, fuck you, Zoom, take my money as well. Thanks so much, man, I really appreciate it. You hard labor with like night shifts, and then you give me cash. I'm not gonna lie, this is like not very good investment, but man, I really appreciate it. I really appreciate it, man. Thanks so much. Man, I'm depressed about the fucking Morgur dying though. I didn't know he was unreviable. I thought like if you go Dragonflight. Morgur becomes forever revivable. I don't know why I had this idea, but yeah, I thought it was that way. I thought it was that way, you know? Yeah. It's fine, it's not a big deal. But yeah, the guy was about to become level 15, like, he was very, very useful for me. Though, I still have very good late game. Yeah, I have like, this guy, level 13, and what he gonna be level 15? I'm gonna summon Nefarian. So yeah. It's revival if you lie Legion. Oh, I see. I see. We have no bridge. That's not a problem, I will get you. Past the bridge. Just buy a scroll of TP. Buy a scroll of TP and we got this. Oh, he opened the portal. Should I chase him? Does it really matter? Like, is he relevant? I don't know, dude. But yeah, once again, dude, like, yo, Ooze, thanks so fucking much for overall 6 gifted subs. Yeah. Not to forget, you subbed one yourself and then you gifted 5. Really appreciate it, man. And Croc with the 20 gifted and 69 in donos. I just don't know, bro. Like, okay, Gorn died. I was afraid that, like, Kerkov died, but nah, you're not supposed to have Kerkov, right? I blocked the bridge, that's why I blocked the bridge, we have no bridge, so basically Scourge versus us. Scourge 15 plus 7 CP, you say? Yeah, that looks scary. That looks kinda scary, not gonna lie. Horde 15? Wait! Since when Horde has 15? Yeah, it's Horde plus Troll. Blue plus Grey. Solo yellow. And you and me. So, 4 teams right now. Huh. Yeah, I don't know why I would upgrade this. Where is this thing? Whatever. can't find where I'm making the upgrade, so I can't cancel it. Yeah, your race is buggy and bad, so I need to carry your ass. Yo, did you have so much gold? What the fuck? Yo, can I have some? Yeah, I will. No, I can't get it without Morgur anymore. Can I get gold? Thank you. You can't stack up scrolls. Okay, I have TP only in 90 seconds. If you can't teleport back to Outland. Teleport back to Outland. The earlier we take them out, the better it is, I feel like, so. Oh yeah, this troll is a very good player. Yeah, I have TP in 45 seconds. In 45 seconds I have TP. Because I have one hero, I can't teleport too often, so yeah, that's a problem. Yeah, I know. He's not very weak. I mean, yeah, he's not very strong, that's what I meant to say. He's not very strong. We got this. Don't shit yourself. One more comment like that and you're gonna shit yourself, okay, mate? Let's go there. Why so mean? Because dude, I said thanks for the dono and like, oh dude, don't shit yourself, fucking thanking him so much, like bruh. I mean like, chill out, please, like relax. I don't fucking know. Close the portal, which is good for me actually. Oh, he repaired the breach? Heck. He actually repaired the breach. Alright. Yeah, I know why Throw is not helping him. But that really helps us that he's not helping him. Don't let him escape. Snare him? Yes, that's what I'm doing. Why everything is shaking again? Why does it continue to shake? What the fuck is the guy doing? Hi, how do you stop the shaking though? Yeah, not much you can do about that. Okay, I feel like the shaking gonna stop when another shaking appears. AKA, I need to summon the death, the Nefarian. Yeah, if I summon Nefarian then... we're gonna be fixed. I can no longer make battleships as a dragonflight. Damn. Stop shake. Oh, there you go. Yo, thank you so much, man. I appreciate it. Yeah, apparently added a thing. I feel like it's only a recent change. Yeah, I feel like it was only the recent change. Yeah, you're a lifesaver, cause otherwise I would have motions. Sickness. I have one already, by the way. Oh, it's ours as well who wrote it. Yo, thank you. Appreciate it. Alright, what do we do? Oh, hello. Question is, where did he teleport? He might got attacked by the trolls. Reveal. Yeah. 24 control points. Yeah. Yeah, he must be there. So Ice Throw is buying us time. We need to get use out of it. Go please. Trade all your wood. Fast. It's a one-time opportunity to fight Grey without his ally. We will not get any other. I didn't get this spell, to be honest, so that's kind of bad, but... Is this Soulburn? Yeah, this is Soulburn. Just aim hero and run. Alright, well, this hero is way tankier than I thought. He would be. This guy's getting XP globally in the meanwhile. Alright, we did beat him, nice. I didn't pick up the book, by the way. Can I have drag book? Thank you so much.
We're
This was good. I don't have a shop, for real. I need to rebuild and like rebuild very massively.
Oh no. Our town is under attack. Bring it on. We're under attack. I am able to help.
The shadows beckon.
We're shadows beckon. Sure. I am able. Our town is under attack. We're under attack.
Tired waiting. What is it now?
Can't complete. We're under attack.
My life, our lord.
My life, our lord. My life, our lord.
I have other things to do.
My life, our lord. Life for the Lord. Oh, we're under attack! Oh no! I am able to help.
What does the shadow want? The shadows beckon.
Storm, earth, and fire. Heed my call. Bring it on! I am able to help. Storm, earth, and fire. Heed my call. Oh no!
Direct me.
What do you want? Oh no! How
can I
We're
help?
Under
dead
attack.
Shall serve for
this
better.
I am
the
Lord
dead.
Chief.
Await. This better.
Huh?
Bring
the
rest
on.
Is dead. Await.
Yes, War Chief.
The dead shall serve.
How can I help? I am able to help. Oh
what
no!
Does the shadow
I am able to help.
Yes. What does the
We're under attack! Bring it on! Oh no!
Yeah, be very careful. They are very, very strong. I really want us to win. I really want us to win this one. Just fight 2v2 together and very, very carefully.
I am able to help. Bring it on. Oh, yes. We're under attack. I am able to help. To I am able to help. Our island town is being attacked. Oh, no. We're under attack!
Alright, I see.
Research complete. Oh no! We're under attack! I am able to help! Our allied town is being attacked! I am able to help! Bring it on! Bring it on! We're under attack. I am able to help. Bring it on.
What does the shadow
Alright, sure, yeah.
Oh no. The rest is dead. We're under attack.
Yeah, exactly, man. We need to be on one side. But it's fine, okay. Let's just fight like we are right now. They have webs. Right. Teleport to me then, dude. Like, we otherwise we're gonna lose. We need to be on one side. We need to be on one side. Yeah, make a circle. Dude, we're not gonna win like this. I can guarantee you 100% if you fight separately, we're not gonna win this. Yeah, either TP or make a circle. There isn't, like, it's nothing wrong to make a circle. You're not gonna waste too much time on that, trust. Alright. Reeler, can you not? We are losing to Scourge. And then it's game over. Just play it safe. Just play it safe, and we got this.
Under
Much better things to do.
Yes. Bring it on. We're under attack. Our town is under attack. Me too. Bring it on.
What does the shadow do?
I am in your
service.
Complete. Bring it on. We're under attack. Our town is under attack. Bring it on.
What does the shadow fear? The dead shall serve.
Well, I'm moving my units. Yeah, just move yours. What about Nedex? Did we kill Nedex? I see that. Let me try to kill Kel'Thuzad. I stole the book. I stole the book. Oh my god, he destroyed our barracks. Ay. Okay. Just don't lose items. Don't lose heroes and items and you're fine. Even if you lose entire army right now, it's gonna be fine. GOP, cool game. Yo, what's up, Click? How we doing? I don't know. Honestly, Dwarf messed up everything. This game was not fair because of the Dwarf. I don't think it's a legit victory in their loss, because, yeah, he literally sniped Azhel Nirub and Anubarak became unreliable. And then, we killed Anubarak, he died permanently, so yeah. I don't feel like it was that fair, but... Stop whining, no, me destroying Azhel. Yeah, exactly, that's what won, so I don't think it's fair for us, from our perspective. It was a cool game. I wish I didn't lose to Battle Ooze, and I would stand my ground. And I wish I didn't lose Morgur, but yeah, thank you anyway, it was a cool game. GG's.